he was involved with two others in selling cocaine and heroin. Toby Friedner has more.
The boy, who was 15 at the time and can't be named because of his age, said it wasn't him who stabbed Quay Bentley, but a 21-year-old man who was also in the flat. The jury at St Albans Crown Court took just 20 minutes to find him not guilty of murder. The boy, who's now 16, admitted to conspiring to sell Class A drugs and is due to be sentenced for that at the end of the month. The older man...